I was always an admirer of this group. I had all the recordings and one famous Four Seasons recordings. I was approached by the conductor, Giovanni Antonini. He wanted to do some concerts with me, and it was very, very exciting thing for me. When I came first to rehearse with them in Milan, I was very nervous, and I mean, but the group I admired for so long, and I saw how they play. It was like from another world. It was like on another planet.
Facciamo quattro violini?
Quattro violini allora?
Sì, per scaldare. Scaldiamoci, sì.
Se lo provo.
Io veramente. Freddo.
Giovanni asked me whether I would like him to stop me sometimes and suggest something. I say, of course you stop me all the time, because I wanted to learn as much as possible. And I ended up stopping like every bar. He would stop me and say, look, we are playing like that, so you have to do that. No, not like that, like that. And I was getting redder and redder, and I was so embarrassed. I was feeling like a student there in front of this group. But I was happy at the same time, because it was such a great opportunity for me to learn new things, and I had to swallow my ego and pride or anything like that and just go for music. That's why I wanted to do it. I wanted to learn.
Ma molto più veloce, tutto. Ma tutto. Ma vuoi fare il secondo movimento? Era quasi doppio tempo.
No,
vuoi fare così?
No, non voglio fare così, ma sento tutto un po' in avanti, ma non solo io. È rimasto incuriosito dall'ascolto della registrazione delle partite di Bach fatta da Victoria, in cui mi sembrava ci fossero appunto degli elementi di novità, una differenza rispetto a quella che è la tradizione nell'esecuzione su strumenti moderni di questa musica. Perciò era incominciata una curiosità nei suoi confronti, che mi ha spinto poi più avanti a invitarla a provare appunto una collaborazione. In particolare abbiamo iniziato con i concerti di Bach e di Vivaldi, poi l'attenzione si è focalizzata sulla musica di Vivaldi.
Thank you.